Damn fine china.
Hey, if you break any more of my damn fine china, you will pay. That's a damn fine guarantee.
Oh, I'm breaking everything. Fuck it. Anything else?
Okay, time to pay up.
Nah.
You cheapskate! Get him, fellas! Alright, I'll let it slide this one time. Now scram!
Scram!
All right, Maxie, something tells me that's the way we gotta go. I'm glad we decided to take the long way to the train station.
Every time.
Buy ammo.
Sure. Can I upgrade shit? I can. I'll wait. See what you're selling next. Yeah. Shit's about to go down. Knew it.
Intruder spotted.
What the fuck is that thing? Oh shit. How do I get up there? I have to go over yonder.
To the newest industrial planet, affectionately known as the Industrial Planet. These robots have really gone wild terraforming this place. Yep, stripped the resources completely dry. Anyway, I notice you've been struggling with some of the more troublesome bots. Well, do I have a treat for you. It's a Gamma Launcher! And this one's on the house, old buddy. Oh, it's out of ammo. What a shame. Lucky for you, I have plenty in stock. Now spend.
What is this? 10K? Yes. Press and hold primary fire to charge this up. The longer it's held, the further the projectile goes. Kind of curious.
We should be doing.
Well, you're heading in the right direction, but that's because there's only one way out of here, and that way is through the spooky castle up on the hill. You've probably seen it.
I've seen a lot of things.
Yeah, well spent.
I am very curious about this.
That must be the castle Vic was talking about. I knew that was the way we were meant to go. Us bears have great intuition, Maxi. Bear fact number 86.
Damn. Something up there. I missed. Oh, no way. Shit. I just found out something new. Get up there. Hold up. What did that do? Do I have full armor? No, I don't. Fucking chaos. Fucking die. Jesus Christ. Are they not dead? Yeah.
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Any secrets nearby? Difference here.
Whoa, check out that big bug. Let's be careful to not wake it up, Max.
Well, I guess we're gonna wake it up, huh?
Looks like that's the only way out of here. See if you can find a terminal to get the platform moving.
It's gonna wake up the body.
Are you permitted to use this device?
Yes.
Answer this easy question to prove your permittance. The first Zorkal robot to challenge the Reverse Claws was A. Delta Ray Robertson, 1. Robert DeToro, 0. Robbie Unitas, 4. Larry.
Larry.
Ha ha ha, you could not be more incorrect.
10 minutes until power-off sequence is complete.
Really, Max? I knew that wasn't the right answer. Quick, look for a way to stop the countdown. I'm not sure what you do. Alright, Maxie, now let's see if we can use this gizmo on the computer. Well, that did nothing. What were you thinking? Why don't you just use this button? See? We can abort the sequence now.
Startup timer aborted. Activation commencing now.
Great. What?
Look at that! That's a binary gun. You can use it to shoot the purple switches. Tap the item select button to quickly get it out and put it away.
Aw, shit.
Don't forget, tap the item select button to quickly switch to and from the binary gun. Something tells me you're gonna need it.
Suckers.
Ah, nee! My retirement fund!
Nee!
Ah,
There's a secret nearby. I don't know which way is the secret. Don't know. I don't know. This seems like the right way. Maybe I was wrong.
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Where is, how do I get over there? What? Oh, I see now. Where's M? I never saw M. Annoying. Which way is the right way?
Hmm.
Come back.
You know, my family always told me, it doesn't matter if you live your life a quarter micron at a time.
Winning, fucking Vin Diesel. Winning,
the most important thing in life will always be winning this race, right here, right now. We're racing for slips. First one around Death Mountain and back wins. Now get in your ride.
That's wild. Oh my God.
Have you seen my dear Vincent? He told me he was going for a drive, but I haven't seen him since. I'm still mad at him for selling our house to pay for that hot rod of his. And now the bank is threatening to repossess our children. I just hope wherever he isn't living his life a quarter micron at a time.
Oh my God. Vin Botful. Family over winning.
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Buy ammo.
What is shooting me? Shotgun ammo? I don't like that.
Chill out, dudes. The game has been saved.
What did that do? Hats, wigs, and more. More not guaranteed. Where is Le Secret?
Hey, buddy, you reckon you could hit record for me on the camera?
Yeah, I can do that, I guess.
I'm Ronnie Bottsville, and this is the Jumping Into Acid.
Fucking jackass. Oh my bot. Where is this secret?
And BT, have you heard the latest news?
Extra, extra! I'll tell you all about it! Propeller Head's now the coolest thing in the galaxy!
Max, BT, I need that hat.
If we get you one, will you let us go through that doorway behind you? We're on our way to visit the castle!
Propeller Head!
I like this. I don't like this. Should probably upgrade this. Are in lasers. Oh shit. Can I just walk through that? What are you doing? I'm stupid. Motherfucker.
Doing, Max? The sign says it's out of order.
No. There's no way I can't just grab that. bitch.
Chill out, dudes. Your game has been saved.
Wow, this view is certainly worth admiring. Really makes you think. Well, not me, because I'm a bear. But you enjoy those thoughts.
The hell? Okay, that's like whack-a-mole. What? This is badass.
Target acquired. Dang it.
Fucking thanks. Fuck you up, man. What's that?
Thank you for shopping. It's been your pleasure. If you are unsatisfied by our service in any way, please press this button to let us know.
Some propeller hats for sale. That's a heavy coin, Maxi. Far too heavy to walk around with.
just wreck their class. Rip. Jesus Christ.
What the heck? We just got you that dang propeller hat you wanted.
Get with the times, you two. Propeller hats are so lame now. Blue wigs are the hip thing. Beat it. I can't be seen with anyone who has a hat like that. Ew.
Extra, extra. I'll tell you all about it. Blue wigs have been recalled. Proto explosion.
Ruh-roh.
I'm keeping the hat, Max.
What does this hat do?
Welcome to Spend Event.
10K. Nah. Where's my arm? I want the arm. What is this? Gatling gun.
Thank you.
Damn, is it annoying. Go to hell. Jesus. Holy shit. All right. I'm calling it there.